in the foothills of Africa's fourth largest mountain. A group of Christian, Jewish, and Muslim coffee farmers affirmatively decided to marry peaceful interrelationships with economic development. Delicious Peace Grows in a Ugandan Coffee Bean tells their story.
And we talk concerning our peace here and the whole world, the peace in the whole world. We want other people to copy from us so that everywhere you could go, you could find peace. We want that.
The farmers of Delicious Peace Coffee Co-op are a testament to this mutually beneficial relationship, which they have enhanced by adding the requirement of peace.
You see, I remember before Peace Kaomera was set up, we used not to sit together as we are right now, because we used to find each other as human beings. You find a Muslim, just to greet each other like a usual. But as Peace Kaomera was set up and we are called, we sat together, the Christians, the Muslims, the Jews, we discussed and we said that our aim of setting up this Peace Kaomera, as we named it Mirembe, it's to bring people together so that we can have Mirembe. So before Peace Kaomera, we never used to come and move like as we are right now.
Please,
I want more sugar.
Yeah.
Okay.